Like the first apartment that we had, that bumpy little couch that made into a bed, the shower down the hall, and footsteps overhead. She said, it's just fine. Times were hard for us for quite a while, but through those hungry days, she faced it with a smile, not wanting me to know she's carrying my child. She tried to ease my mind. And for my woman's love, town, still searching for a dream somehow we never found, and wondering if we would ever settle down. Her love never died, and if I am anything today, I owe it to the love I had along the way. No matter what went wrong, no matter come what may, she stood by my side. Thank you.